Ernest Hemingway's passport photograph, taken in 1923, shows a fresh-faced young writer exuding confidence and ambition. At that time, he had just published his first novel, The Sun Also Rises, which was met with critical acclaim. His iconic writing style, sparse but powerful, was already beginning to take shape.